सबसे पहले तो हमें ये बताइए कि कैसे फर्स्ट फीलिंग क्या था जब आपने वो गोल स्कोर किया?
It was a great feeling and to score against Colombia and to make history for Indian football. और actually सबसे ज़्यादा मेरे प्राउड फील हुआ कि मेरे पेरेंट्स मेरे लिए बहुत प्राउड फील हुआ, उन लोगों को वही मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात है, वही मुझे बहुत खुशी लगा.
बिल्कुल. वी ऑल्सो हैव अभिषेक यादव हियर इन स्टूडियो विद अस. अभिषेक, एज समवन हुज बीन द कैप्टन ऑफ द इंडियन टीम, अ स्टार स्ट्राइकर एंड प्लेड एट द इंटरनेशनल लेवल, योर टेक ऑन व्हाट द फ्यूचर ऑफ इंडियन फुटबॉल लुक्स लाइक गोइंग बाय व्हाट यू सॉ ऑन डिस्प्ले इन द अंडर 17 वर्ल्ड कप?
आई मीन, दिस इज एन अमेजिंग बंच ऑफ प्लेयर्स, यू नो, आई मीन दे आर सुपर टैलेंटेड एंड व्हाट आई रियली लाइक अबाउट दिस बंच इज they have started thinking like professionals, you know, the way they are, they conduct themselves on the field and off the field. You know, they are very professional, they are very serious about their job. They know what is at stake, you know, the expectations are high, and you know, it's up to us now, you know, how we kind of mold these guys and, you know, keep them focused in the game for a long period of time.
Absolutely. Picking up from where you left off, Abhishek, I want to bring Sanjeev also into the show. Now, Sanjeev, thanks so much for joining us. Now, a lot of you will now also be playing in the I League, and that is a big step forward because from you've already played a FIFA World Cup, and now as part of the Indian Arrows, you're going to be playing in the I League. Are you looking forward to that experience? What do you really want to gain from that experience as a player?
Gain is a lot of positive things. If we learn a lot of experience from the senior players in the I League, of course they'll be having a lot of match experience, and if we compete with them in the future, it will help us a lot, and it will be grateful for Indian football also.
Abhishek, you think this is the right step forward as, to take, you know, what you have right now in terms of almost raw talent to shape them into the stars of the future? This is the right way to go ahead?
Yeah, I think, see, the standard of I League is pretty high, you know, and it's very important to, you know, to test these players with physically higher opponents, you know. So yes. I think, you know, this is a great platform for them, you know. It's going to be challenging, but I think we are ready.
All right, Jeakson, तैयार हैं आप? आप भी आई लीग में खेलने वाले हैं? आप तैयार हैं आई लीग में खेलने के लिए?
I'm ready.
Yeah. What are you looking forward to the most? सबसे ज़्यादा challenging aspect क्या होगा आई लीग में खेलने का?
क्योंकि जो World Cup था वो एक अलग experience हमारे, हमने बहुत experience लिया उससे. Now here is a different game, playing against senior team and professional club. It will be difficult, but we will be give our best to get result.
Abhishek, as someone who's also part of an AIFF committee, what is the AIFF thinking about when they sit down to talk about the future of Indian football? What are the blueprints that you've drawn up so far?
See, it's very important that, you know, these boys, they remain in the system and they get playing time. So for us, the main focus was, you know, that, you know, they get playing time in the next 2 to 3 years. And that was one of the main reasons, you know, why we thought that, you know, to put a own team in the I League and, you know, in the form of Indian Arrows. If you see, we have done this in past, and a lot of players from that batch are currently part of the Indian senior team. So I think that's going to be a great step forward, and, you know, it's going to benefit Indian football.
Right. When you talk about players who have benefited in the past, I think it was around 2010 when there was the last Arrows team played in the I League. Players like Gurdeep Singh Sandhu, JJ Lalpekhlua, they came out of that system. However, it did run into some sort of problems because there were sponsorship problems, which is why the team had to be stopped at that time. Has the AIFF now decided that this time around no such problem will get in the way of, you know, pushing the nurturing this young talent?
See, I mean, you know, the intentions from our side is, you know, correct. We want to keep this these players and, you know, give them the playing time. But I think sponsorship is a global problem. I think everyone has that problem, you know, let it be club or federations, anyone. But, you know, we are very committed, and, you know, we are very lucky that, you know, people are coming forward to support on this project.
Right. I also wanted to talk to both Jeakson Singh and Sanjeev about their experience of playing in the FIFA World Cup. You were the first team ever, you know, first Indian team ever to play in a FIFA World Cup. You became the first Indian goal scorer ever. India didn't manage to win a league game, but you pushed a lot of higher ranked teams very, very hard, especially in the game against Colombia. It was a very close game. What were your main takeaways, Sanjeev? What did you learn the most when you played
We didn't win, but you also know that we won a lot of hearts.
Absolutely.
Of Indian supporters, and they were really, it was a really great moment in that spectacular stadium. It was amazing atmosphere, and they all were supporting us. And it was a great feeling actually when the Jeakson scored a goal. I said him, look, because he was tall, right? So I said him, you have great height, just neck. So the timing was perfect for him.
How did you celebrate after the match was over? Was there like a special celebration?
I didn't remember the few seconds, you know. I just lost myself in that spectacular stadium.
Jeakson, आपके family members ने क्या बोला जब आपकी बात हुई first time family के साथ, उन्होंने क्या बोला?
Actually मैं यो मैच के बाद दो दिन तक तो मैं बात नहीं किया घर वालों से, मैं फोन बंद करके रख दिया था मैंने, क्योंकि मैं नहीं चाहता कि मेरे को डिस्टर्ब हो या ऐसे, पर पेरेंट्स लोग बहुत प्राउड फील हुआ वो लोग को,
right.
बहुत खुश था मेरी वजह से.
Right, Abhishek, you remember that moment clearly?
Yeah, I think, you know, what this World Cup has done for us is, you know, we have shown and we have created hope that we can compete at this level. You know, the fact that, you know, after the Colombia match, everyone, you know, we received a lot of messages and, you know, a lot of people, they thought that we can beat Ghana. So right. that hope that we created among Indians, that, you know, all of us, that, you know, we can compete at this level. I think, you know, now we have to just take it forward. It was very, very important to experience this level, you know, the world level. Now we have done that. And I think the only way is forward now.
Do you think, Abhishek, in a way, you know, going back traditionally, one accusation really that has been pointed at Indian football and Indian football administrators is that they don't draw up good enough blueprints to shape the future of Indian football, which is possibly why, you know, people keep asking, when will India go up the FIFA rankings? When will India, perhaps, will they ever qualify for a FIFA World Cup, a senior World Cup? Do you think now the AIFF going forward, of course, none of this is going to happen in a hurry, but do you think now going forward, the AIFF has decided that this is how you need to do it? You need to catch them young, shape their future well, so that maybe 10 or 15 years down the line, they can produce your stars.
No, definitely. I mean, you know, we have talked out our plan, you know, the sports ministry, the government of India is definitely involved in this, you know. And we have made a very clear-cut plan, you know, but it's not always very easy as it appears, you know. Right. There are a lot of other things which are involved when you are actually implementing the programs or the plan. So, but we are very committed and, you know, we are very sure that, you know, this bunch of boys, they are going to serve the country for the next 15 years at least.
Perfect, perfect. All right, we are completely out of time though, but I would like to thank all three of my guests. आपसे एक सवाल मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, लेकिन पूछूंगा नहीं, क्योंकि वो शायद हमारा टाइम खत्म हो गया. लेकिन आप हैं मणिपुर के, लेकिन मैंने सुना है कि आप पंजाबी बहुत अच्छा बोलते हैं, क्योंकि आपने चंडीगढ़ फुटबॉल अकेडमी में खेला हुआ. तो एक सवाल अगर मैं पूछूं, आप पंजाबी में जवाब दे सकते हैं?
जरूर जरूर.
नहीं नहीं, मैं ये इंग्लिश जो है वो इंग्लिश में रखेंगे. मैं तो बस टेस्ट कर रहा था. बट थैंक यू सो मच ऑल थ्री ऑफ यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस. अभिषेक, थैंक यू. एंड जैक्सन, थैंक यू सो मच. प्लेजर हैविंग यू हियर ऑन द शो.